we wouldn't have exhibitions by local people unless, say, were group exhibitions with some work by people who are, with a disability in it. And if we had a one-person exhibition, it would be somebody who had a disability background. And I think that worked because there's a lot of very able people working in town who are working in the Lesser Society of Artists, etc. And they had an outlet already, and we thought this is not, job is not to provide that.